voyage to Norway, the tendons, wooden bolts that held the craft together, gave way. The ship came apart, and Castanrassi went down with his ship somewhere in the North Sea. And this story gives you some sense of just how difficult life would be for the Greenlanders if their connection to Europe was somehow severed.
Whoa, 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 whoa.